The upside that Fargo has is they have three major universities. Fargo is really focused on and has a lot of options for that post-college group, and not just for the college group and for the people who are married and have children. And I think Fargo, really, that's one of the things that surprised me, was the amount of activities and things focused at those, you know, late 20s to mid 30s, you know, all of those things that you really can do that you wouldn't have known about if you hadn't lived here.